This is one of the many bridges over the River Aire, A-I-R-E, which is a little bit silty from the rain of the last few days, as you can see. And we're going to follow this most of the way to Gargrave.